Underwood, be sure that they remain under your direct supervision at all times and that they adhere to all safety rules. Help us keep our bay clean and beautiful by depositing all your...
I should be able to point out a few interesting sights you'll see. As we cruise around beautiful, sailing sunny San Diego's harbor. Now, the first thing I'd like to ask and request of everybody while you're on board, please, please remain on board for the next 2 hours. Hey, how you doing today? Is anybody off the cruise liner out here? Anybody out here on the cruise liner? Alright. Most of the time I get no response for that one. Glad we do. She's about right hand side. We are open for 9 o'clock daily for that public viewing. Once again, already right hand side, we have Lindbergh Field, San Diego's Municipal Airport. This is one of the busiest single runway airports in the continental United States. Well, maybe not Tahiti, but those close areas I mentioned earlier. Tahiti. Residing in San Diego. If you don't reside in San Diego, I'm sure at the end of this narration, you're probably going to make plans to relocate. What is it? 68 to 86 degrees, 8 to 10 to 12 months out. HH-60 Jayhawk helicopters used for search and rescue mission by the U.S. Coast Guard. You can also see the old sea ramp where the Albatross seaplanes used to land in the ocean, taxi up this ramp, and put in the nearby tractor. Nowadays, they have the ice and water by new jets. But see how they used to. Excuse me, 600 pounds. Even until the current wind change, you end up fending each other off all evening, talking to each other about get your boat away from mine. I was here first. I'm in 2.4. You're in 1.4. The nice, relaxing evening goes right out the porthole. You got to. It's in the submarine base. All we see is we'll be going by momentarily. Hi, how you doing? Have you got any great Bouvon? Well, when it flips upside down. Still used today, originally. It looks like a 300. The large arch shape up on top point, Loma, I assure you this is not the arches of McDonald's. They are original. Lift off top of the lead plate. Electrify that area. That'll give them the exact electromagnetic signature of the ship, which is used for missile countermeasures.
I
talked about earlier.
Gazed into me. And
suddenly, I'm surrendered. I would say my tip is wings, but he passed no wings. It's like big grass on it. Stage 46, you guys. That's not great. Also, we have the snowy egrets, Harriman's gulls, western gulls, great blue heron, not herring. Herring just doesn't become speckled in a jar. Great blue heron. Aren't they cute? There's the babies. Aww. Look at that. Just, oh, they're saying hello. Oh, he said goodbye. Yeah, excuse me. They won't upset him. They're on their day off at SeaWorld over here, but... Oh,